And the gold winner is T. King Associates.